I don't know what Ben Hur is. That's some random Protoss. I love those books before I realized everything was a metaphor for God. To Nexus first. That sucks. This isn't a great map to take a fast third on either. Generally against Nexus first, you want to take a really fast third base. You can go fast tech, but it's not as reliable. So, kind of sucks. But there's too many opportunities for warp in, and the bases aren't very well connected on here, so it's pretty easy to punish a fast third. Or at least it's difficult to get away with it. So I'll probably be going 2-base and faster off this. It's the best 2-base build. It transitions well because it kind of works like opening with a bunch of sentries, PVZ. The infestors get stronger the longer you have them, they build up, so you don't really have to do anything aggressive. with them to justify the cost necessarily. But there is the potential to do things like laying infested tearing timings, so they have to be kind of scared anyway. So yeah, it works out the best of all the two base builds. Anything else, you kind of have to do risky aggression early on to make it pay for itself. Fast air builds like this, like dedicated air builds, are really, really good on maps where you can take a faster, because infestors aren't great versus until a certain point. But he's kind of messing this up, so it's okay. I didn't actually do anything there. I'm not sure if he's being weird or what. Anyway, now that I have Infestors and Hydras out, I'm completely safe for Sierra. If he's smart, he'll pull back and stop using them aggressively. Otherwise, it's just a matter of time before he gets caught in the fungal and loses everything. He invested enough in that and lost enough, and I'm just gonna go Roach Hydroling Infestor and kill him once the roaches kick in. Get this third base up quick. I'll take a fourth behind it, so it's not completely all in, but it's gonna be pretty aggressive. But he will die to it, so it's not really a big deal. It's always worth it to kill Infestors or kill Observers, even if it costs you a fungal. Protosses absolutely hate having to build Observers because it takes up robo time and a decent amount of gas, both which are incredibly valuable to them. So, yeah, it's worth it, even if you think the fungals might be better spent elsewhere. I took out all the sentries, so it was probably worth it. Maybe. If he attacks here, it'll definitely be worth it, though, because my reinforcements will kill all of his colossus. Protoss units are pretty fucking good, though. This is ridiculous. This game.